So this is Clyde's new bay horse thing. I don't know, I saw a picture of it on Facebook.
I've never seen Clyde with a wrinkle on his shirt.
Really?
He's always looks like he walked right out of the dry cleaner.
He always rides with a really straight back too.
He's got good posture. I got shitty posture.
I don't know how he's going. He worked till 2 in the morning last night.
Adrenaline.
Well, I think that's that question.